Hi everyone, it's Karen from Beyond IVF Baby channel. It's been about 2 weeks since my LAP and my transvaginal ultrasound guided retransplantation of my stem cells, PRP, and the ovarian tissue samples that they took. So I'm back home in the USA, I'm feeling good. I'm able to do some exercise, very moderate exercise. I don't have any pain. I'm still healing. My incisions are still healing up. I have a little bit of soreness in my leg where they extracted the stem cells. My abdomen feels pretty good. I was having some ovary pain in terms of my right ovary felt really full, really swollen and tender. But I seem to be over that right now, and it seems like pretty good. I didn't require much in terms of aftercare. I didn't need anything stronger than just regular over-the-counter Tylenol. So I was happy about that. No painkillers, nothing like that. And I did see my reproductive endocrinologist here in Florida yesterday, and he said everything looks good in terms of my incisions and the healing. So the next step is to wait for my period, and we start with the scans to see if I'm having any more follicles develop yet, and also to check my hormone levels to see if that's improving as well. So until next time, when I have a bigger update and I have some time to answer some questions, I will update you then, hopefully early part of next month. Goodbye for now.